You're like, you got one on the second row, you're a little couple, eh? Yeah. Nice, you look happy there. Look at you, mate, you little cheeky bill. Do you know your name, mate?
Gareth.
Gareth. What the hell, Gareth? You pronounced that. They pronounced the fuck out of that, didn't you? Gareth! G is for green. A is for apple. Do you do Gareth? You're a journalist, are you? Yeah, so what type?
Yeah, just writes about
40 and that. You don't seem like you've got away with words, Gareth. This is the fucking footy column, alright. Basically, 22 fellas went out and they fucking volleyed the ball everywhere. It was sound. Did you do that for me?
Website.
Oh, you got your own fucking blog, haven't you? What's it called? What's your blog, mate?
The Anfield Rap.
The Anfield Rap? Yeah. Yeah, you got some fucking fans in here, got him. Yeah, man, that sound. Is she missus in?
Yeah.
Hiya, what's your name?
Isabel.
Isabel, nice to meet you, Isabel. What you do, Isabel?
You're a PA.
You're his PA? You shagging the PA, Gareth? Getting your little Anfield Rap out? Oh, here we go! Yay! The fucking lids are back! Been fucking smoking weed outside these two. Look at him on his fucking limo. He's like, yes, the boys. You fucking panicking here, you know, good. I've been flapping it, you know. I was like, where the fuck have they gone? Oh, no, I didn't even want to call, I didn't even want to stand. I had two, do you know what I mean? It was fuck being on for fucking ages, you know. You missed loads. You missed fucking murder over here. I've hit him three times, you know. He started giving me cheek. He's from fucking Devon. I just slapped him. What's your name?
Kay.
Were you off fighting aliens with you? The fucking Men in Black have gone downhill, man. Fucking Will Smith looks terrible. Boo, neutralized. I'll catch you up. There's no money missing out, you know what I mean? Okay, what's your name, Jay or something? Alex. I'll call you A. AK. 37. I catch you up because I was talking to the lad behind you and he came and sat down and you blocked him now, but like, but it's alright, mate, it's alright. He was boring as fuck anyway. I catch you up to this kid, yeah, right? Drove from fucking Devon today, right? In a taxi, 5.5 hours. Driving back after this because he's a fucking weirdo, right? He's brought the boys down. He's another taxi driver here. He's brought a Taran up. It's outside. You want to have a little fucking whoop? It's silver. 11 plate. Have a little go with that. Get in a cake. Whack it on, mate. This is Shawnee. He's got a little restaurant. Just give me dizzy on a little weekend there. Does six steaks in that. Yeah, he doesn't even know what dizzy means, but he's fucking giving it to me. And this behind you, it's Gareth. G is for green, A is for apple. He writes the Anfield Rap. You ever read that Anfield Rap? That this kid here, fucking 40 years sound and that. Hashtag smiley face, hashtag kick the ball. And this is his PA and he's fingering it. Because he doesn't just finger the keyboards. That's all you missed there, Kay. So now, kid, what are you on there, Kay? You got a Corona and a Coke? Hennessy and Coke and a little chaser. Woo, fucking hell, mate. Well, have you got a limo? Vodka and a limo. Okay, mate. Do you do big bad, Kay?
Working retail.
What do you work for, kid? Bargain booze, fuck off. You brought them with you, didn't you, prick? Yes, mate. What you do, Al? Oh, little bargain booze night out, is it? Yes, mate. Where's your bargain booze, kid?
In Wales,
In Wales, in Arcad? With any cheap bevies? In Rill?
Yeah, yeah.
Anywhere near Rill? You leave it?
Don't want to come to it anyway.
I was calling you a fucking knobhead there, Kay. I like you, Kay, you're nice.